making the memory book. Credits to Jess Less.